Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back again to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much for your love and support. I am so grateful. If today is the first day you are seeing my eyes and my face for the first time, this is Agatha Progress Channel, and I come across your way every blessed day. Thank you very much to you that always share my video, like, and comment. I am grateful. I so much appreciate you all. God richly bless you. All right, let's go move into the reason why we are here today. Hope you do enjoy the video. Now, watch it. Let's go.
Anyways, I will say this is a good welcome, but the only problem that we have with all this governor is they don't really know what they are doing. He just brought in these people now to fight Eastern Security Network, to fight criminals, to fight unknown gunmen. But time with that number, we've gotten the story whereby these people that are coming in, they don't just go in search of those people that they're supposed to be in search. They are just in search of Eastern Security Network. That is what Governor Wike has promised, to bring all of them out. But my own problem now is that we did differentiate the really criminals, the Fulani henchmen that are terrorizing the environment or the states. Can they differentiate them from the main people? Because we've heard a story whereby time without number, citizens have cried out that the people they are killing, they are innocent citizens. They are not really the criminals. Not a situation whereby they will see somebody that said is IPOP member or is Biafra, then they will just hold the person and say, okay, since you say you are Biafra, you are among the criminals. That is what they are doing. Because what we really need, we need people to settle down, to fight the fight to the core. Yes, but we don't need these agents that are fighting against us. If you bring them to search out the criminals, if you bring them to make sure things work out in the state very well, we have no problem with it. But if you bring any security agent that you just brought there because of IPOB member, that is unacceptable. That is wrong. So, Governor Wike, which side are you? Why did you brought in this security agent? Is it to fight the really criminals that we all know that they are making things difficult to our people, our mothers, or which of the security agents you brought? Do you bring them to fight the IPOP member? Because if you do, it's not going to be so easy for you. So you have to give the thorough training. All right, my people, let me leave the video so you hear from Governor Wike himself. Now, watch the video.
That's the commander, the CD. He mandates for you to use to protect the life and property of the people of the states. And not to protect any other state, I'm not the president, I'm the governor of the states. So my duty is to protect the life and property of people who live in the states. So that's a lot of criminalities, a lot of crime to be in this area. So this efforts we can never. In fact, we are doing efforts to armor headquarters. Two. We have to build the ability. They can never acknowledge it. It's good for me to say it today. But they can make efforts more. We have to build them to armor headquarters. Two. There's so much of this, but I've never even wrote one day to thank us. The former chief of army and chief of the air staff, chief of the air staff, the former one, you don't know what the bank was. Two are more important. Which state has done this for the great air force in the circle? No problem. Even while he was chief of air staff, he never went there. Then he had to thank us. Never. But he was using our own armored. You don't say you are suffering from this country. But we will suffer again. We will not continue to suffer. We will not have abortion to suffer. So people should be grateful. States have supported you. Government has said this state supported us. So, efforts for that. I will give you two and one. And that was it. Over $10 million. Let's say what I'm doing. Over $10 million. Okay. We said it should be used to fight one cross here. But actually, where are those? They help about the things to fight the ground. But you will watch it. I want to fight. Give me here. I want to fight. Please don't go. Don't cry. Nobody should cry. But nobody should cry. And I want to thank you for the River Score. You thank you for the River Score. I was going to live next 2 weeks. I was going to live as I said. The best technology to use to identify where these criminals are. It's just that very soon now we're going to hand over houses to them. But if you do for judges, you say, oh, we want to buy judges. But what we do for them, we're not buying them. So urge, then urge. If any of you, in course of this work you are doing, but if you die, I'm going to look for a girlfriend in the night. I'll look for a boyfriend in the night. Don't say they shot you. Right there, shoot you. You want to see a girlfriend. You want to see a boyfriend, you die. Or I'm going to talk to you. It's only when you're fighting crime and death. And you must also understand, when you're not on duty, you will be careful in wearing your uniform. You will be very careful. Because there are so many people who are angry, who are willing to write a great hand. So that we don't lose the small ambition we have. We must be very, very. You shall not go to duty, wear your mosque and move about. Don't wear your uniform and carry it and do not pay for you. So it will be very, very. As long as you, I believe that better that you should take the walk to the criminal. Don't allow them to strike. You go and chase them. And you won't be able to. The way in our system here. It's only when the kidnap people, they come out. When we go out of time, the sea soldiers, they come out. Stop them from starting first, so that we can rest. It's not a question of them striking, then you don't pursue them. No, whatever they are, you go after them now. You go after them. I don't want to hear, oh, they kidnap two people. Then, see, they say, go after them. No, 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 start now, also today, for today. Go after all these criminals. And simply another security will say, enough is enough of patronizing, of putting to these criminals, we will not continue to do that. We must take the word to them now, they don't know that enough is enough. All those people who think that they can collect money from contractors, who think that they will kidnap contractors, and get people, we must go on after them. Because we can't continue this to do it. No, we can't continue like that. Enough is enough. Don't allow them to kill their men before you go after them. No. They don't want to be attentive. So, be prepared. I'll give every necessary support. Like we said, we are not chief security officer. We are chief logistic officer. You cannot be a chief scholar, so we are under control of the state. It doesn't make sense. So, come right here, I control here. Even when I go see you, you will act. Before you act. So, I'm a chief scholar, sir. I'm chief of this council. So, see, I'm not a chief scholar. So, I'm a chief scholar. So, I'm chief of this council. I'm from my own role. Please camera view for the way you are playing. I'm really scared to learn in this state. I don't talk about it. It's not easy. I must commend all of you. It is not easy. It's not easy. People will think like, oh, police is not working. I'm not working. Why do you use your own time?
My word. That is all about this video. Hope you do enjoy this video. Please don't forget to like this video and share this video. Your opinion is highly needed in the comment section. And if you are passing across this video for the first time, you are passing across this channel for the first time, and you haven't subscribed, you haven't joined this family, what are you then waiting for? Please do it to subscribe and turn on the bell icon for more latest updates. See you again in my next post shortly. I see you when I see you. Peace out.